Good morning, praise the Lord. Today, May 31st, we'll see how to be conquerors. We all want to be conquerors, no? We have to conquer every obstruction, obstacle that comes in our way. We have to fight every war and be conquerors, okay? Romans 8:37 says, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. Romans 8:31 says, if God is for us, who can be against us? What a nice assurance. This verse also assures us of this fact. If God is for us, no one could be against us. God wants us to be conquerors. Jesus Christ loves us and gives us the victory. This security in Christ is an established fact, and we claim it for ourselves because we are in Christ. Our responsibility towards God, since he made us the conquerors, is to give God, please note this, first hour of the day, first day of the week, first portion of your income, first consideration in every decision, first place in your heart. 5 points I've given you, please keep them in mind and never forget them. Then we'll be conquerors. If you want God to be with you always and help you win all the battles that you face in your everyday life, you should be loyal to him and do all that's mentioned above. When you spend the first hour of the day with God, you'll get the strength to face the new day with boldness, and you'll notice all your problems being blown away in front of your eyes. Whatever might be the problem during the night, in the morning, we are so bright and all the problems are gone because we spend the first hour with God. If you spend your first day of the week, Sunday, in his presence, your whole body and soul would be renewed and you'll be filled with his strength and peace. I'm not just telling you whatever is written. No, it's by experience I know all these facts. Giving the first portion of your pay to the giver fetches you a lot more than you can imagine. When you want to make any decision, find out God's will and it would fetch you success. God's decision may not come immediately, but we have to wait and find out. If we give them first place in your heart, if you give him the first place in your heart, your life will not be the same again. You'll get all the spiritual blessings. Shall we pray? Lord, this morning you taught us how to be conquerors. Yes, Lord, we want to be conquerors in your name, Lord, to glorify you, Lord. Thank you for giving us 5 ways to be conquerors, Lord. As we are yours, please help us to do as your will. In Jesus' precious name I ask. Amen. Amen.